Reception just there.
I'm going to take a shortcut through the arcade to the swimming pool. What's on? Creative Studio. So pick and paint or sand and build a bear. You get your tickets exchanged, lucky duck. Couple of random stalls, a big jump, a park, activity range, and football court. And while it's empty, quick clean around, and there's your pool. And right next to it, you got a Millies. Clean it. Is that a good swim?
Yeah.
Is that a good swim? Good swim?
Yep.
Did you like the slides?
Yes.
Yeah? Did you like the slides?
Oh, yeah, I love it.
Cool enough.
These slides here.
Oh, it's tall enough.
Are you tall enough?
That means you didn't go on it.
That's what I used to do when first
year. No way, that's so cool. Is that good?
I went for chocolate last time, vanilla tasted.
You got chocolate. What you got?
Milkshake.
What flavour?
Caramel.
Swimming done. And it's raining, but we got some milkshakes, haven't we, Lace? Yeah, Millies shakes. So from the swimming pool, the football courts, activity range, little park, then you got the jump, which is new. So you jump off that onto an inflatable. You okay? Good. So they have upgraded the 4x4 off-roaders. It's all tarmacked. That's clever. Just there, and then you got the arcade just in there. Mash and barrel at the top.
Then you don't need to open just the doors, like, you know why?
Why?
They can open themselves.
What? It's cool. And you go down there for crazy golf and the 4x4s. And back in the arcade we go. Okay, go in front of me so I can see you.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
And subscribe our channel. Hello, our channel.
Remember to hit the notification bell and give us a huge thumbs up.
Bam!
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.